Dali, dali.
Guys, ngayon na guys.
So, ikaw lang. Ngayon na guys.
Tama guys, la.
Ako?
Dali ka.
Think.
Sana sa mga pinakalaming burger dito sa Saudi Arabia, chef burger.
Despair. And when he came to, he found himself stretched out in bed and the fairy was sitting next to him. Tomorrow your wish will come true, the fairy said. What is it, Pinocchio replied. Tomorrow you'll cease to be a puppet and become a real boy.
No remorse. Which is okay, Tommy.
Amongst us, side by side with humans in every big city, in every small town. For all you know, a witch might be living right next door to you right now. They're everywhere. A witch might be a nurse or your teacher. And you can bet your sweet patootie that friendly little old lady on the bus offering you a delicious piece of saltwater taffy is a witch. And here's the most important thing, the most important thing. Witches hate children. A witch spends all her time thinking up ways to destroy children. That's all she thinks about. How will I squish this horrible child? A witch gets the same pleasure from squishing a child as you get from eating a bowl of ice ice cream covered in butterscotch syrup with whipped cream, chopped nuts, and a cherry on top. My story begins during the last month of 1968. Believe it or not, I was once a young boy.
Yeah.
A boy with a mother and a father. We live in Chicago, and it snows a lot at Christmas time. Tricky thing with snow is it's slippery. I was wearing my seatbelt. Mama and Daddy were.
Mama! Dad! Mommy! Dad!
Let's get you out of here.
Abby.
It was during my 8th Christmas that I lost my mother and father.